Hey, Ren, hey, check this out, Lo. Hey, man, I've been hearing a gang of niggas talking a whole lot of unnecessary bullshit, man. What if one of them trick-ass niggas come at you the wrong way, Lo?
I beat a nigga's ass on the trenches for the hell of it. They're the motherfucking piece of pussy to go tell of it. I don't give a damn, I beat a nigga like he's stole something. Then I let the motherfucker know where it's coming from. I'm from Compton, everybody's on the wagon. I'm looking for niggas that's thinking that they're the shit, that's who I'm tagging. Never asking questions, I just go right in and do it. And if you're thinking that you can fuck with Ren, you bitch, you already blew it. Like I said before, fools wanna fit my shoes. But after fucking with me, they're giving a rap and singing the blues. Me and DJ Train dropping bombs like a beat too. So you should get the picture or if not, you get a preview. That we don't take no shit, cause MC Ren ain't a nigga that you wanna try and fuck with. Kick a little ass in my spare time to keep myself occupied when I'm not busting up a rhyme. Writing that shit that you love to hear, cause MC Ren is the final frontier.
Who is it? That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren. You fuck with me, you gotta fuck with a Mac 10.
Now throw your hands in the air, let me see you slap a hold and start the violence going on through an MC Ren show. I don't give a fuck if niggas is fighting in the crowd. I only got one concern, that's my vocals pumping loud. I'm standing on the stage, I got my niggas to my right. I bust a couple of verses and jump in the crowd and get with the fight. I hit a nigga off in the head with a chair. The reason for that, the motherfucker, he was standing there. The DJ trainer grabbed the gauge just in case the motherfucker talk shit to be the victim on the front page. He's on his way to the morgue. They're kicking with the rest of them motherfuckers that I gave free room and board. So when you're at my show, let me see you throw your hands up in the air and slap a hoe. Cause that's the only noise I wanna hear. Cause MC Ren is the final frontier.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren. You fuck with me, you gotta fuck with a Mac 10.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren. That they call Ren. You fuck with me, you gotta fuck with a Mac 10.
The final frontier makes the average nigga wonder why they do a couple of records and then they go up under. Trying to copy Ren for real, just can't be duplicated. Motherfuckers making pussy shit, so I come in and fade and slap the niggas like bitches if they dare to talk back. Put my foot so deep in the ass, they have a hole and not a crack. The shit just makes a nigga laugh. Cause niggas be coming to me, ask me why did I leave Versace and Nike in the ass. I tell them I had to do it, it was part of the plan to try to stop them fools jacking off by the hand. Putting whack records in the make by using R&B fucking singers in the goddamn breaks. Trying to go commercial but they started out street. That's the reason why they're still driving their 2 feet. Thinking they could diss Ren's flow, but singing and dancing will go with the format that I'll be using in my show. It's just hardcore niggas acting crazy on the stage, wearing gangster clothes, yo, and spitting on the hoes. Doing that shit that you love to hear, cause MC Ren is the final frontier.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren.
Who is it?
That black nigga that they call Ren. You fuck